Boys or girls?
Let's go to the boys.
Boys, of course. Figures. Perv. Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
There could be something in here. Information. Yeah, that. Information. Like a jacket.
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
No? Logan's locker?
I guess I should consider this evolution.
Okay. Really, I want to find that douchebag's locker.
No way am I touching Zach's jersey.
Cell phone?
Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
What? Wearing only a jersey and sitting on his ball. Come on.
But why?
Is that photoshopped? Or just creased? I can't tell. Nathan.
It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs, right?
Diazepam and I don't know that one. Risperidone? I know what diazepam is, but don't recognize that other one. I guess there's nothing interesting here. Victoria loves the D. Not gonna lie, Tenacious D is a good band. So yeah, the D is awesome.
Max Caulfield, moral avenger. Or self-righteous hypocrite.
69 reasons to bang Rachel.
Bros will be bros.
All right. The water good? We good?
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks. Otters don't like sharks. They bite. So do I. Hit that light.
What light? Okay. Wait, can I go in here? Oh, I can. Anything in the girls? I wonder who wrote that. Dicks. Did they have more stools than the boys? I don't know. Light switch. I'm looking for a light switch. Okay, over here. Nope, that's a door to the outdoors. Oh, there's no. In here? No. Where the bloody hell am I going? Up this? No, that's just a seat.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Yeah, I found it. I'm just having a search around now.
Yes, we get it. Otters.
Coffee?
Coffee and swimming. Good combo.
Switch on. Oh, that's bright. It's a nice pool. Hey, and we get to see her in her underwear. It's a win-win situation for us all.
Aw, look at the baby Halloween pumpkin.
Oh, baby, I love a pumpkin. So go. I want one. Sup? You gonna dive?
Time to do or dive, Max.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby. It feels like a hot tub. And with my cash dash, I'm queen of the world. Bow. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie. Okay, you asked for it. Cowabunga! Why, look, an otter in my water. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, God.
You're so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows.
What is going on now? Come on.
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that. I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related. And I want to find out why for Kate's sake. She didn't deserve to die.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
That is true.
You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
Oh boy. What if I had, all thanks to you?
Not that time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power.
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
True.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Ew. I don't want any Blackwell bros over me. There's a couple cute guys there, but they probably think I'm a total nerd.
Nerds are hot. You just don't have any confidence yet.
Unfortunately,
nerds are hot.
Didn't come with my rewind
power. They are very hot.
No,
can be.
Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out. Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Hide!
Oh shit. I can't hide in the stalls.
You have to go now.
Okay, we couldn't quite hide in the stalls.
Are you shitting me?
Oh boy.
Dude, hide! like when we were kids.
What?
I could use my power, or just look for a hiding spot, or both.
Where are they? Hello? Hello? Anybody there?
Go away. Keep moving.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick.
That is the best. The best sentence I have ever heard. I've got a flashlight and a stick. Oh man. that tickled me. The gun? Are they gone? It would appear so. Am I in like a stealth mission right now? Are they like patrolling the area and I'm avoiding the shit? Oh man, I think so. Where the hell is Chloe? How to find her? Come on, peek around. I just wanted to peek. Oh, okay. I wanted to peek around the corner, but cutscene.
We are so invisible. Let's bail.
We are not invisible. We should have turned the lights back off. Not to mention maybe security cameras.
Wait, turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out. Bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay. Into the car. Get in. Later, fuckers. Max, you rock. We are so fucking awesome.
Yes, we so are.
Subtle. Very subtle there, Chloe. All right.
Always remember this moment.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday. We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night. Like it needs another one.
It's already got plenty of them in the classes.
I'd like to do
classes.
Something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
No, you don't. You're suspended, criminal.
Oh, yeah.
I'm suspended my homework. If I don't turn it in, the school will contact my folks again. And Max gets in more trouble.
Yeah, but do I have to just yet? I'll give it a moment. I'll give it a moment. Anything gonna happen?
I was so wiped out from last night. But it was awesome.
I have to ponder what kind of criminal I've become.
This last night was only the tip of the iceberg.
I have to admit, it was pretty cool to take over the Blackwell gym.
Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up.
We still have to be careful how I use my power. I don't want to get stuck in time.
Stuck in time, eh? Now that's an odd one to think about. How would that work? Oh well, I guess I'm getting up. And dressed, maybe?
Okay, I need to get dressed now. I don't think I'll be blushing today.
Not quite. Unfortunately. What the hell do you want? Fuck off, Warren. It's not gonna happen. Oh. Leaving it out like that, man. Are you sure that's wise? Alright. Can't really see anything else interactive, so let's just get dressed.
Ugh. Still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
I might as well start blazing if I was dumb enough to get suspended for weed. Maybe I should have hid in the closet. No way would I have been suspended. Okay, time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Well, you know, we nearly went skinny dipping, slept together in the same bed, so why not? Take the step. Boom.
Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance, unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Ha ha!
Oh man, That was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
Looking sick, Max. A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a thrasher out of you yet.
For the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Maybe not.
Shaka Bra. Yeah.
Free breakfast.
Shaka Bra.
Wake and bake first.
I promise not to fail.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Well, I guess I finally changed clothes. That's a plus. Right? Right.
Oh my god. That smells so amazing.
Oh.
It's like when we were kids here.
How did he get my number? That's so weird.